Okay, let's have a small recap about what you have learned in the previous lecture. Okay, who will tell me about the what we have learned in the previous lecture? Yes.
Concept map.
Yes. Meenal, just try to answer.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, we have learned about withdrawal student, why they the causes of the how stu why students withdraw from the schools and middle of their education and the causes and their remedies.
Okay, that was the term that is wastage. Okay, nothing but the
Yes.
premature withdrawal of a student at any stage of the education, or you can say at any level of the education, or you can say in any class. Okay, that is nothing but the wastage. We saw the concept of wastage, causes of wastage, and remedies to overcome the wastage problem. Okay, now I'm giving you two situations. Okay. Ram and Shyam, okay, they are going to take admission for the fifth standard. Okay, so they took admission in the fifth standard. Usually, academic year in Maharashtra state board is started in the month of June. Okay, so but what happened? Ram, he was having some illness of some health problem. So because of that, he left his school in the month of November. Okay, but Shyam, that was the second student, in the next year also he was in the same class. Now tell me, which students, Ram or Shyam, is the example of wastage? It's your turn now.
Ma'am, of course, I think Ram, because he dropped the education and in the middle of the session because of the middle of the education because of his poor health. But Shyam is still getting the education from the school. He can go further next exam pass करके वो फिर से अगली क्लास में जा सकता है.
Yes, see, means here the first case, that is the case of the Ram, that is the example of wastage problem, we can say. Then what about the second student, that is Shyam? Okay, so see, just now we saw, till now we saw different problems in the education. The first problem was the indiscipline, the second problem was the wastage problem, and there is third problem, that is nothing but the stagnation. So the stagnation, the second case, that is the example of Shyam, that is an example of the stagnation problem. Okay, then what do you understand by the stagnation after listening this example?
Like stagnation means firm at a place, one place for time, एक
Yes, see, in science,
जगह पर ये
Yes, Meenal, you are right. See, in science, we are also use a stagnant water. Stagnant यानी स्थिर, एक जगह पे रुक जाना. Okay. So,
नहीं
what you can say about the stagnation problem in case of education system? Means what?
There is a lack of growth or development or
See, I think in the first year we have already studied about the growth and development. So development is the different part and growth is a different part. Okay, so here, can anyone try to define the stagnation in education? Yes, I want some other answers. Yes, Shubhangi, Deepika, Kuresha.
Stagnation means failure in the class, repetition of the class by
Ve
people.
yes, very nice, Deepika. See, stagnation means, suppose we'll take example of your course only. So B.Ed. course, okay. So B.Ed. course, it is for how many years?
Years.
2 years.
Yes, it is for 2 years. Okay, means it is see, means here we have to you have to complete your course, that is B.Ed. course, within 2 years. But because of some reasons, if you fail to complete your course in the prescribed time, so your prescribed time means it is 2 years time.
Yes.
So that is nothing but the stagnation. Okay. So in short, what we can say, just see the different definitions of the stagnation. Failure to complete the prescribed course in prescribed time. So here B.Ed course, it is the prescribed course. That is the name of the course. Okay. And in a prescribed time, so actual duration, it is for 2 years. So here the student, they're supposed to complete their course, that is B.Ed course, within 2 years. This is expected, but there are some conditions. Because of that, the student, they get failure in completion of the prescribed course in the prescribed time. So that is nothing but the stagnation. Okay. Or simply we can say retention of a student or pupil. See, both are same. Pupil or student, both are same. Retention of a pupil in a particular grade for more than 1 year. So we can apply this particular definition in case of school education. Okay. Suppose Shyam, he was in fifth standard, but in next academic year, he was also in the fifth standard. So that is nothing but the retention of the student, or we can say retention of the Shyam in the fifth grade for more than 1 year. So that is nothing but the, yes, what we can say?
Stagnation.
Yes. See, don't forget this term. See, in previous lecture, that was the wastage. That is, wastage is nothing but the premature withdrawal. And here, stagnation means retention. Ek hi class mein rukna. Okay. Yani next agle class mein jitne years ka course hai, utne years mein usko complete nahi kar pana. That is nothing but the stagnation. Okay. Understood the basic concept of stagnation?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Now I'm going to share my screen. Okay. Screen is visible to everyone. Yes or no? Is it visible?
Yes, ma'am. No.
Okay. See, again, we are going to prepare mind map on the same concept, that is stagnation. So what we saw in the concept, that is, just tell me, just try to recall the definition of the stagnation. Yes?
Repetition of the same class or failure of the...
Failure to complete
the
prescribed...
of more than 1 year.
The prescribed course. This is the general definition. Prescribed course in prescribed
time.
Yes, in prescribed time. Or simply you can say retention in the same class for more than
1 year.
Yes.
More than 1 year.
Yes. Retention in the same class for more than 1 year. Okay. Okay, anything else? Yes?
Mm-hmm.
Or we can say the failure of a student in the same class for one or for number of times. Okay?
Okay.
Failure for number of times, in short, we can say. So this is nothing but the stagnation. Can you compare this stagnation with the wastage? So what is the main difference between the stagnation and wastage? Yes. See, most of the time while writing the answers of both, that is stagnation and wastage, the students, they are getting confused about the actual concepts. So there is a clear difference between the stagnation and wastage. The wastage means when there is a premature withdrawal of a child before completion of the particular grade or before completion of the particular level of education. And here the stagnation means when any student, he get failure to complete prescribed course in a prescribed time, and he retained in the same class for more than 1 year, or when he failed for number of times, that is nothing but the stagnations. Just recall, in the previous lecture, you suggested me different causes of the wastage. Do you find the causes of stagnations, they are same, whatever we causes we consider for the wastage? Yes.
वेस्टेज का एक मेन कॉज स्टैग्नेशन भी हो सकता है ना, कि स्टूडेंट गेट्स फेलियर तो सो ही डजंट वांट टू गो अगेन.
स्टैग्नेशन मींस व्हाट? एक क्लास में रुक जाना. वेस्टेज यानी बाहर पढ़ना. मतलब अगर एक साल
ऑफ हो सकता है कि अगर स्टूडेंट गेटिंग फेल विद द सेम क्लास फॉर 2 or 3 years, सो ही डजंट वांट टू कंटिन्यू हिज स्टडी.
So where you can put that example in case of wastage or in case of stagnation? See, suppose for example, if particular student is getting fail again and again in the same class. Suppose he is getting the same for 3 times. Okay, so that is the stagnation. But when that is in the third year, means see, second first time he failed, again he was in the same class. Second time he failed. Again he was in the same class. Third time again he failed, and because of that consistency in the failure, if he leave the school, then that is the example of
wastage. Yeah.
Yes, very nice. That is the example of wastage. So what we can say, the stagnation, it can be one cause of wastage. Very nice example. I think Kuresha was there, no? Yes. Yes. Who told me this about the one cause of wastage?
I'm Meenal
Upadhyay. Yes, Meenal, very nice. Okay, now it's your turn. Tell me different causes of wastage. Tell me fast. Yes.
Unattractive schools, ma'am.
Okay, unattractive schools. Can you elaborate?
Yeah, so incomplete schools, yeah. Insufficient and poor quality of teachers, like that.
Okay. Poor quality of teachers. Okay, I want some other causes. Yes,
ma'am. There is a possibility that the syllabus is too huge for the child to absorb everything in the class. I mean, they are very small and they are not ready to absorb that much of syllabus. So maybe heavy syllabus.
Yes, we can say the syllabus is not according to psychological needs of the students.
Yes.
Okay, syllabus is not according to.
Ma'am, in the class, strength is more.
Okay.
And the teacher.
Psychological needs of students. Yes. Yes.
Class strength more is there, ma'am.
Teacher student ratio.
You can write teacher student ratio.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Mentally weak.
You know, like sometimes we did not recognize the student that is not able to cope up with their studies, and we put on an extra class, again an extra class. We provided 3 years again to study on. Then we come to know this not the person is not cope up with their studies.
Okay, so what you can say?
Mentally weak.
Health issues.
Yes, we can see that can be mental health, we can say. So we can say health issues. Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Maybe there's
facility for teaching.
Yes, what? Can you put this in another words?
Ma'am, may I? Lack of proper parental attitude. Like,
yes, that can be one reason.
Ma'am, can we say inappropriate evaluation techniques? Sometimes some kids are good in orals,
yes,
and
yes,
some are
yes.
good at writing, but then
we can say inappropriate
evaluation techniques.
Yes, evaluation. Instead, we can say examination or evaluation.
Yeah. We can say like uninteresting curricula.
Yes, evaluation technique. Just wait, wait, wait. In interesting, you can uninteresting, you can say.
Yeah, uninteresting curricula.
Okay. Yes.
Ma'am, age factor, can that matter? Sometimes वो parents होते हैं ना कि चलो डाल दिया 5 years में ही first class में. Sometimes they are very happy to put the child in, just early in the class, and the child is not able to cope up.
Yes, yes, that also matter.
फिर वो repeat हो जाता है उनका साल.
हाँ, वैसे मेरे parents ने मुझे किया था in second standard. They did the same thing with me.
But ma'am, अब नहीं कर सकते ना, वो government का rule ही है.
नहीं, वो time पे चल जा. okay. See, the health issue, that is one reason. Lack of parental attitude, inappropriate evaluation technique. See, most of the time we are focusing on the, as a teacher or even the recent education system, it focuses on the rote memorization. So mostly they are taking care of the cognitive area, development of the cognitive area of the child. But here we have to take care of all the domains of the evaluation, that is cognitive, psychomotor, as well as, yes, which one is left? That is affective. Okay. Yes.
मैम, यहाँ पे चाइल्ड वर्कर आ सकता है क्या? क्योंकि चाइल्ड मतलब बच्चों को काम करते हुए भी सीखना होता है किसी को, लेकिन वो प्रॉपर अटेंशन नहीं दे पाते, तो मतलब वो भी कॉजेस हो सकता है क्या? फिर वो मतलब पढ़ाई नहीं कर पाते अच्छे से, और फिर वो एक ही क्लास में मतलब
सी वो वर्क क्यों करते हैं? बिकॉज इफ यू सी द इकोनॉमिक कंडीशन इज नॉट गुड एट होम. सो इकोनॉमिक कंडीशन, a family economic condition, you can say.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, one more pause.
Yes, please.
Rohini here.
Yes, Rohini.
Ma'am, school midday meal are responsible for that?
Midday meal, it is the cause of stagnation?
School midday meal are responsible? No, ma'am.
Yes,
sometimes कुछ स्कूल ने क्या हमें मींस बच्चों को ये देते हैं like meal in the sense, मुझे ऐसे बोलना है कि वो खाना वगैरह भी देते हैं. Sometimes किसी स्कूल में नहीं दिया जाता, कि गवर्नमेंट जो भी प्रोवाइड करता है वो मैनेजमेंट ही ले लेता है. सो स्टूडेंट को प्रॉपर
See, the everything comes under economic conditions. If there is a poor economic condition, then there may be chances that the kids, they are doing some extra work, okay, for getting money, okay, and sometimes they are not having that much money at home to fulfill their basic needs. So that will come under economic condition.
Okay.
Okay. So, Madhav, yes.
Education can be depend on the teacher also, ma'am.
Yes. Of course.
If teacher is not proper trained or don't have subject knowledge, how can she provide the of her knowledge to
Yes. So we can, that's the absence of the proper human resources in the school, that can be a one reason. Okay, proper, and we can say absence of proper resources. Okay, give me some more causes. See, most of the time what we are saying, ki, just now she said, experienced teachers, see, skilled and experienced teachers needed. If there is a lack of skilled and experienced teachers, then there may be stagnation. Okay, so is it possible to get all the time experienced teachers? For example, suppose after completion of your B.Ed. course, you may join any school as a new teacher. Okay, so is it possible for all the school to get experienced teachers? Because sometimes, kabhi kabhi to har ek teacher naya rahega na.
Yes.
The basic thing is the teacher should be skilled, and he should use all the techniques and methods of the teaching as per the need of the students. Okay, or we can say as per the learning style of the students. Okay.
Ma'am, one thing is there. I want to say. In the school, ma'am, if the principal changes, means after 3 months, after 4 months, mm-hmm. that is also lack of causes, no, ma'am, stagnation. Because that principal will change to the teacher also. That effect will goes on teachers also, ma'am.
Actually. So, we can say ineffective management system. What we can say? Yes, ineffective.
Yes, ma'am. Ineffective management.
Yes. Ineffective. Management system. Okay. Do you remember some other points? Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, can we
disabilities of child आ सकता है कि इसमें?
Yes, yes.
Disabilities of childs. मतलब childrens के जो कुछ children बहुत ही ज़्यादा ऐसे यहाँ वहाँ मतलब पढ़ाई में बिल्कुल भी ध्यान नहीं होता है उनका. यहाँ वहाँ चंचल मतलब in short चंचल रहते हैं और कुछ को problem भी रहते हैं मतलब. तो उसके वजह से वो एक क्लास में मतलब रहते हैं तो हेल्थ इश्यू में आ जाएगा वो.
किसमें डाल सकते हैं आप ही बताओ मुझे.
डिसेबिलिटीज ऑफ चिल्ड्रंस.
See, nowadays we are using that inclusive education concept.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
So here, while teaching in the classroom, see, integrated, we were using the integrated education concept previously, but nowadays we are using or even applying the inclusive education concepts. So here, yes, while teaching, teachers supposed to consider all kind of students.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Yes,
so, ma'am. As per the need of the students, so nowadays we are focusing on the instructional, what we can say, instructional, I'm not getting that particular word. Har ek ke students ke accordingly hame usko techniques ya jo bhi hai, wo hame provide karna hai. You can, yes, instructional material as per the need of the students. ओके सो यहाँ पर अगर आपने थ्री इडियट्स व्हाट वाज दैट
तारे जमीन पर.
यस तारे जमीन पर. आई मीन आमिर खान्स मूवी तारे जमीन पर. दैट किड वाज हैविंग प्रॉब्लम. ओके एक्चुअली दैट वाज नॉट द प्रॉब्लम. दैट वाज वन कंडीशन वी कैन से. और एज पर द कंडीशन द टीचर सपोज टू अप्लाई द रेमेडी. ओके सो दीज आर द कॉजेस ऑफ स्टैग्नेशन. नाउ जस्ट वी कैन
हमारे एग्जाम लेने का जो तरीका है वो काफी ओल्ड हो चुका है. उसमें कुछ न्यू टेक्निक्स हमें यूज करनी चाहिए.
See, examination and evaluation both are same. Instead of evaluation, just you can write examination also.
Okay.
See, inappropriate evaluation or examination technique, or you can say system. Okay. Yes. Okay. These are the causes of stagnation. Do you remember any other cause of the stagnation? Yes. I'm getting your voice. Yes.
Ma'am, influence of bad company.
Yes. Influence of bad company. Okay. Any other point? Yes. Okay, see, these are the different causes of stagnation, unattractive schools, or even you can say unattractive course, you can say.
Lack of moral support. You know, the student should have a capability to, but his morale was very down, so not able to do and cope up within the studies.
Lack of moral support, we can say lack of motivation. Okay.
And ma'am, I have seen when I was teaching to the student,
yes.
Ma'am, some of the students who frequently change their school, school management don't allow to get them for the next class.
Okay.
Like for the migrant students, this would be problem. Ki agar unko अब वो अपना स्कूल चेंज करते हैं सपोज या किसी कारण से उनका सिटी चेंज होता है तो वो जब नेक्स्ट स्कूल में एडमिशन लेते हैं तो स्कूल मैनेजमेंट उनको पुश करता है कि आप सेम क्लास में ही एडमिशन लो. ये था एक एक देखा है प्रॉब्लम.
सी दैट विल कम अंडर इफेक्टिव मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम.
ड्यू टू द करप्शन इवन आई चेंज आउट फ्रॉम मुंबई टू पुणे आई हैड पेड 1 lakh rupees.
Okay.
The donation to taking an admission.
So that is the corruption. It is.
We can't do and we can't help it. You won't get a same class. Either you.
Yes.
To take an admission, they had making.
Okay, so these are the.
We can make in the all the school have.
Your voice is not properly audible.
Ma'am.
Yes.
The unity and can say whatever you can say that is ultimately due to a corruption they are
Suresha, you
lack of effective supervisions ho sakte kya?
Just can you elaborate this?
मैम लाइक इफेक्टिव अगर सुपरविजन क्लासरूम में नहीं रहा तो शायद बच्चे मतलब एक जगह से दूसरी जगह स्टैग्नेशन का प्रॉब्लम हो सकता है.
कैसे?
जैसे कि मैम अगर क्लास में अगर इफेक्टिव टीचर्स अगर अपनी ओर आकर्षित करने में अगर नहीं सक्सेसफुल हो पाए जिसकी वजह से बच्चों का ध्यान ज्यादा इधर से उधर हो सकता है इसकी वजह से वो स्कूल आना ना पसंद करें.
सो दैट सो वेयर वी कैन ऐड दैट पॉइंट
in causes ma'am
see, yes
lack of
effective use of teaching methods or teaching techniques can we say.
Yes ma'am, lack of effective supervision or effective technique.
Supervision that is not the proper word. So instead of that we can say lack of effective teaching
techniques.
Effective teaching or even you can say effective class control.
Yeah.
In short, you can say the classroom management, that is the proper word for this. Yes?
Correct. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So lack of effective teaching or classroom management, we can say.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you recall any other point? Yes.
Any school grows when the principal or the leader leading with his all quality. So, ma'am, can we add this in the management only or leadership can be a lack of leadership?
It comes under management. Okay, so okay. It comes under ineffective management system. So, while elaborating this point, you can write all these points. Okay. You can write you whatever point you just tell me. We can write that point. Yes.
Sometimes you know school also make a weak student. Ma'am, पहले कैसा था 10th को board consider करते थे और अपना school का rapport create करने के लिए बहुत सारे
दादा यश फोन
बहुत सारे school वाले 10th 9th में ही बहुत सारे बच्चों को you know backlogs देके then can say fail करके वो same class में repeat करवाते हैं. In 10th class, they should get a good result.
See, that comes under ineffective management system. ये मैंने खुद देखा है some international schools or
yes,
even
ma'am.
Some state board schools or I will say especially this happen with the English medium schools. और मेरी एक बहुत ही अच्छी फ्रेंड है उसके बेटे के साथ ही ऐसे हुआ है. मुझसे एज में बहुत बड़ी है.
मेरी एक कजन है she is studying in Ryan International School in Mumbai. तो उसको दो ऑप्शन दिया गया था स्कूल मैनेजमेंट ने दिया था या तो तुम फेल कंसीडर कर दो नहीं तो तुम 1 to 2 lakh rupees मैनेजमेंट को दो अदर पीपल अदर स्टूडेंट विल राइट योर पेपर.
ओह माय गॉड दैट वाज हॉरिबल. ओके
सो ऐसा होता है तो मेरे को याद आया तो मैंने कहा बता देते.
ओके सी सो दीस अंडरस्टूड द कॉजेस ऑफ द स्टैग्नेशन प्रॉब्लम यस और नो.
यस मैम.
ओके नाउ विल सजेस्ट मी रेमेडी सी जस्ट कन्वर्ट व्हाट एवर कॉजेज यू जस्ट टोल्ड मी जस्ट कन्वर्ट ऑल द कॉजेज इनटू रेमेडी
मैम वन मोर कॉजेज इज देयर दैट मोर इंक्रीजिंग द स्कूल आल्सो इफेक्टिव टू द स्टूडेंट्स आल्सो नो मैम
Yes, yes, I'm not getting your point. Can you please repeat, Archana?
That school are increasing, no, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
In that school increase, so on means one, two, like not like that. But there are too much schools are there. That okay. facility also not getting proper education to the students, ma'am. According to the school, they are giving the permission, taking the admissions parents like that, ma'am.
Still, I'm not getting your point, Archana.
अभी जो स्कूल है ना मैम
यस
अभी स्कूल कैसे बढ़ते ही जा रहे एक लिमिटेशन नहीं है स्कूल का तो मतलब वो भी इन कॉजेस होता है
इन व्हाट सेंस मतलब नंबर ऑफ स्कूल्स आर दे आर इंक्रीजिंग इन अ पर्टिकुलर एरिया और स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ पर्टिकुलर स्कूल
पर्टिकुलर एरिया मैम इट इज इंक्रीजिंग
Okay, so how we can correlate that cause with this problem that is stagnation? Because stagnation that is the retention of the kid in the same class. Okay.
अभी जो increase होता है फिर उसका भी effect होता है ना ma'am कि बच्चों को कौन से school में डाले parents भी confusion हो जाते हैं.
ये हम लोग stagnation की बात ये कर रहे हैं कि पर्टिकुलर स्कूल में एनरोलमेंट होने के बाद जैसे कि फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड में एडमिशन लिया है इवन सपोज विल टेक एग्जांपल ऑफ एनी स्कूल जैसे कि आपने फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड से आप उसी स्कूल में हो वो स्कूल है फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड से लेके टेंथ तक है लेकिन क्या होता है बहुत बार सेवन्थ स्टैंडर्ड में आके या फिर एट स्टैंडर्ड में आके बहुत बार बच्चे उसी क्लास में रह जाते हैं क्योंकि स्टार्टिंग का उनको शायद सिलेबस या फिर करिकुलम थोड़ा इजी लगता है और बाद में 9-10 का थोड़ा सा डिफिकल्ट लगता है तो या फिर दूसरे कोई कौन से भी कॉज हो सकते हैं जिसकी वजह से दे आर रिटेनिंग इन द सेम क्लास 9th में 2-3 बार वो फेल हो जाते हैं 10th में वो फेल हो जाते हैं दैट इज स्टैग्नेशन ओके अर्चना अंडरस्टूड द कांसेप्ट
सो मैम
यस
मैम इसमें एक पॉइंट ये आ सकता है क्या मतलब बहुत बार जो पॉलिसीज है उसका बेनिफिट्स लेने के लिए भी पेरेंट्स एक ही क्लास में बच्चों को बिठाते हैं जैसे अभी आरटी का है मतलब तो फ्री एजुकेशन के लिए पेरेंट्स अपना बच्चा फर्स्ट में रहता है लेकिन फिर से फॉर्म भर के अगर फिर नंबर आया तो फिर से फर्स्ट को ही बिठाते तो मतलब पॉलिसी के बेनिफिट्स लेने के लिए भी पेरेंट्स के साइड से ऐसा होता है
मिसयूज ऑफ गवर्नमेंट पॉलिसीज बाय द पेरेंट्स
यस यस मैम
Yes, we can write like these policies by the parents. मुझे याद है कि जब मैं छोटी थी तो हमारे टाइम पे ना वहाँ पे बालवाड़ी रहती थी मतलब जैसे कि अभी सीनियर के जी जूनियर के जी नर्सरी ये सब रहता है वो टाइम पे तो वो टाइम पे मुझे याद है कि स्पेसिफिकली वहाँ पे जो क्या बोलते हैं हम लोग स्वीट एक दिया जाता था जिसको सुकड़ी बोलते थे वो सुकड़ी के लिए मैं स्कूल जाती थी
यस मैम
एक्चुअली ना उन्होंने मुझे बहुत जल्दी स्कूल भेजा था क्योंकि एटलीस्ट 2 घंटे वहां पे जाके बैठी गई तो घर में सबको सुकून मिलेगा दैट वाज द मेन रीजन बिहाइंड दैट तो मैं क्या करती थी वो मिलने के बाद रिसेस में वो रिसेस से पहले वो मिलती थी रिसेस से मिलने के बाद मैं पूरा घर चली जाती थी अगर घर नहीं चली जाऊंगी तो फिर मम्मा के कॉलेज में चली जाती थी उसके स्कूल में चली जाती थी ओके सो अंडरस्टूड द कॉजेस नाउ टेल मी द रेमेडीज ओके वेरी फास्ट बिकॉज वी आर हैविंग ओनली 10 मिनट्स यस
मैम स्कूल शुड प्रोवाइड द बेसिक नीड्स ऑफ एजुकेशन मीन्स जो मैंने बताया था कि मतलब कुछ लड़कों को या लड़कियों को काम करना पड़ता है स्कूल में जाने के लिए बुक्स खरीदने के लिए तो अगर स्कूल उनको वो सब प्रोवाइड करेगा तो फिर उनको मतलब वो काम करने का मतलब फ्री जो सर्विस रहती है वो अच्छे से प्रोवाइड होगी तो वो काम करने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी उनको
ऑलरेडी इट इज देयर सो दिस प्रोविजन ऑफ द
नहीं नहीं कॉजेस में नहीं मैम मैं रेमेडीज में बता रही हूँ कि
यस यस दैट इज इट इज देयर सो वी कैन से सी बट देयर शुड बी प्रॉपर इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट पॉलिसी वी कैन से राइट
यस यस मैम
Yes, I want next.
First and foremost, remedy if the student any reason for the stagnation, that he should be given proper extra time to clear his or her concept about the subject or about the like.
Yes, that will, you can so, see diagnostic. Have you heard word is diagnostic?
Diagnose means root cause of the problem. Yes. Like
diagnostic and you can say remedial. Okay.
Diagnostic remedy.
Yes, ma'am.
So first you have to find where is the problem, and then according to problem, teacher is supposed to give remedy. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Next.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, counseling guidance.
Ma'am, proper.
Yes.
Proper and proper provide. We have to provide proper books, textbooks, or play equipments like.
You can see proper infrastructure.
Yeah, ma'am. Proper infrastructure.
Proper infrastructure. See, the proper implementation of government policy. So here, till I think 8th standard, the government, they are providing free books. Okay. They are giving uniforms also. They are providing midday meal also. So these are the government policies. Okay. So here you can get proper infrastructure. Yes, then we can say the interesting curriculum. Curriculum. Then
a special allowance, ma'am.
Special allowance for what?
Ma'am, for picnic or for some tours.
Can you explain?
Ma'am, in UP.
Ma'am, agar bacho ko bahar agar picnic pe le jaya jaye ya Saturday ya Sunday ya monthly basis pe, to usse uska bacho ka na dhyan jada tar padhai mein lagega fir. Wo jada matlab explore kar kuch cheeze khud se bhi seekhne ki koshish karenge.
Field visit.
Yes. New techniques of teaching. We can say. In that we can write. Need techniques of teaching. In that we can write field visits, picnics, or outdoor teaching.
Outdoor teaching, ma'am. Yeah.
Okay, field visit, or you can say outdoor teaching.
Ma'am, is me a counselor bhi aa sakta hai kya fir?
Yes, counseling.
Counseling and guidance.
Yes, counseling.
मैम वो जो न्यू टेक्निक्स एंड टीचिंग है उसको एक्सटेंड करेंगे अगर हम लोग कुछ रीजन में देखते हैं ना तो फॉर द फर्दर स्टडीज आफ्टर 10th फॉर द फीमेल चाइल्ड द गवर्नमेंट प्रोवाइड सम मनी
ओके
टू द स्टूडेंट टू एक्सटेंड देयर स्टडीज फॉर 11th एंड 12th टू बी इंटरमीडिएट
गवर्नमेंट पॉलिसीज अप्लाइंग
एजुकेशन पॉलिसी
अंडर गवर्नमेंट पॉलिसीज एवरीथिंग कम्स अंडर गवर्नमेंट पॉलिसीज Okay.
That education policy also.
Ma'am, in this the sufficient sufficient fund is also there. Sufficient financial support from the government so that they can improve their school building or electricity and provide all.
See, everything comes under government, proper implementation of government education policy. So whatever money government spending, it can be at the state level. See, the basic sometimes the decisions they are taken at the central level, but applicable at the state level. And whatever funding came from the government level, central government, that is applied in the particular state और वहाँ पे distribution हो जाता है so as per the funding they should use all the funding properly so अगर वहाँ पे भी corruptions रहेंगे तो वहाँ पे भी proper funding नहीं बहुत बार ऐसे भी होता है कि school building on paper school building रहता है लेकिन in reality there is no new school building okay so this happens so what we can write in the remedy so inspection you can say
yes ma'am
Ma'am, I one more point. Appoint some trained teachers so that they can deal with irregularities.
You can say appoint skilled. We can say skilled and experienced. We can say see experienced teachers all the time. It is not possible. Okay.
And appropriate evaluation system should be added.
Yes. What happened? appropriate evaluation
system.
Evaluation system, yes.
और वो जो हमने causes में लिखा है, in modify.
जो cause में है मैम, उसी को हम remedy बना सकते.
Of course, that is very smart answer.
Ma'am, appropriate size and structure of the syllabus as per the age of the child.
See, we can say interesting curriculum.
Ma'am, we have to provide.
Ma'am, interesting can be
Yes.
Ma'am, interesting can be different from the size of syllabus, because interesting is like having activities in the textbook.
So instead of
which is practical and theoretical, but size in the sense, agar 10 chapters ya profit and loss agar third standard ke bachcho ko sikhayenge to nahi samajh mein aayega. But I mean, as per the age, they should set.
So while the okay, while setting, it is not the proper word. Development, okay, while developing
the contents of the
syllabus, you can say syllabus, age factor of the students. Age factor of the child, we can say child should be considered. Okay.
मैम,
यस,
एक्स्ट्रा क्लासेस मैम, जो स्टूडेंट मतलब पढ़ाई में कमजोर है, जिसको नहीं, उनके लिए एक्स्ट्रा क्लासेस भी अरेंज कर सकते हैं ना, कि वो मतलब पढ़ाई में फेल ना हो, इसलिए.
सी, वी कैन कन्वर्ट दिस इनटू डायग्नोस्टिक एंड रेमेडियल. सो नॉर्मली डायग्नोस्टिक में क्या होता है, आपने ये सुना है डायग्नोस्टिक में क्या होता है? यस
मैम, काउंसलिंग में गीता
मैम, यस, डायग्नोस्टिक में क्या होता है, डायग्नोस्टिक में क्या होता है?
वी हैव टू फाइंड द रूट कॉज ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम, दैट व्हाट्स द प्रॉब्लम बिहाइंड द फेलियर.
ओके, सपोज सम स्टूडेंट्स दे आर हैविंग प्रॉब्लम विद द मैथमेटिक्स. ओके, यू कैन टेक एग्जांपल ऑफ एनी. सपोज द टॉपिक इज क्वाड्रिलैटरल. ओके, द प्रॉब्लम्स दे आर हैविंग प्रॉब्लम, स्टूडेंट्स आर हैविंग प्रॉब्लम विद द topic quadrilateral. Okay, so do you think that so whatever test, the unit test is there, the unit test and diagnostic test, it is same
test?
Yes. See, mm-hmm. for diagnose, how can diagnose particular thing where they are having actual problem, how can diagnose that?
Yes,
mathematics mein calculation rehta hai, mathematics mein bahut sare steps rehte hai,
after one step classes wo sab diagnostic mein aa jayenge.
See, so most of the time what we are doing, the teachers, they are taking diagnostic test. So actually that is a simple test, but diagnostic test, it is something different. For example, suppose I am going to take a unit test on the topic wastage and stagnation problem in the secondary and higher secondary level. So if I will take test, while taking test, see, while taking test, I can just, for example, I'm taking test of 20 marks. Okay, so just I can give either I can ask question on wastage or on stagnation. So that can be a simple test, you can say unit test. But if I'm going to convert the same test in the diagnostic test, so here I have to consider each content or each subcontent of the topic. Okay, and yeah, on each subcontent, I supposed to ask question on each subcontent, so that in after evaluation, I can say that the particular student is having problem in the particular in understanding of the particular subcontent. Okay, so I can understand the particular problem of the particular student after conducting the diagnostic test. Understood about this?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
मतलब हर एक चीज वहां पे पूछनी है, जिसकी वजह से मुझे समझ में आएगा कि एक्चुअली प्रॉब्लम कहाँ पे है. ओके, सो दैट इज द डायग्नोस्टिक टेस्ट. एंड आफ्टर डायग्नोस्टिक, सो यहाँ यहाँ पे प्रॉब्लम है, एक्चुअली उनको कॉन्सेप्ट ही क्लियर नहीं है, तो कॉन्सेप्ट क्लियर नहीं है तो उनको कॉजेस और रेमेडीज कैसे पता चलेंगे? ठीक है, सो बेसिकली प्रॉब्लम कहाँ पे, कॉन्सेप्ट में है. सो एज अ टीचर, आई सपोज टू गिव मोर एम्फोसिस ऑन द कॉन्सेप्ट. ओके, अंडरस्टूड अबाउट दिस? ओके, टेल मी सम अदर रेमेडीज. यस
मैम, ट्रांसपोर्ट फैसिलिटीज और मेडिकल एड्स.
मेडिकल एड्स, यस,
कैन बी कम प्रॉपर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर.
यस, यस, इट विल कम अंडर प्रॉपर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, इट इज ऑलरेडी देयर. यस,
मैम टॉर्पिडिटी दैट व्हिच मींस पैसिविटी एंड पैसिवनेस लाइक दैट
मैम वी हैव टू मोटिवेट चिल्ड्रंस
यस मोटिवेशन ओके आई वांट सम अदर पॉइंट्स I wrote about the evaluation, right? Yes. See, CC means what? Have you heard this? That is CC. CC means what? See, school, they can arrange various health programs for the students.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Yes, health programs like, give me some examples.
Sorry.
Health programs. Is for example yoga the PT period is there in the timetable that also comes under the health program even NCC that also comes under health program okay tell me about the CC means what
CC means ma'am diagnosis of learning gap
see CC means the meaning of CC is continuous comprehensive evaluation
yeah.
In Marathi, it is called as the Satatyapurna Sarvakash Mulyamapan. Okay. So, matlab, the evaluation, it should be continuously. And while doing evaluation, we should consider all the three domains of the Bloom taxonomy, cognitive, affective, and psychomotor. That is nothing but the continuous comprehensive evaluation. So here, the
equal... In Hindi, ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, in Hindi, what we say, CC...
I think Sarvakash Satatyapurna Mulyamapan.
Okay.
Mulyamapan means evaluation, no ma'am?
Yes, yes, yes. Mulyamapan means evaluation. Continuous means continuously. Continuation means. Hamesha. Matlab, jaise ki, for example, instead of taking any test, anything in the throughout the academic year if I will take test at the end of the academic year so that will not comes under the continuous comprehensive evaluation if you see the school pattern they are going to take unit test number 1 then unit test number 2 then there is a term exam then again the unit test number 3 okay
last year syllabus rokde ma'am ka jo subject tha na evaluation wala usme padha hai ye cc
Yes, CC. Understood yes. about the CC. So there should be provision of the CC. There's proper application of the CC. So everything comes under the you can say evaluation system. So appropriate evaluation system. Okay. Anything else? Yes,
ma'am. Like there was a point in wastage also, like where we said the night schools, yeah, hota hai na evening schools.
Mm-hmm.
So that can also be a remedy. They can adjust. Their timings and attend the school at night.
Yes. So provision of
there is one word mobile schools bolte hain mobile schools.
Open schools are for their for them.
See, either you can write open schools or you can write night schools. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, anything else? Okay, I think almost we have covered all the remedies.
Then correspondent courses for them so that they can be promoted for the next class, not stayed in the one class only.
See, one thing is there. Correspondent courses means here we are talking about the distance learning. See, here we are taking the... Here, that is stagnation means what? The stagnation it is there after enrollment. Okay. Aapne pehle hi enroll kiya hai. Aap pehle se hi kisi course mein ho. It can be external, it can be internal. Aapne through distance mode kar rahe ho, aap regular kar rahe ho, aap school mein ho, where you are. Okay. Agar aap wahan pe ek hi jagah pe ruk rahe ho, means you are getting failure in the same class again and again. That is nothing but the stagnation. Okay. Understood the entire topic?
Ma'am, frequent parent teachers meeting should be conducted because
yes,
sometimes
yes.
parents ko pata nahi hota hai what the child is doing in the class.
Hamare time pe aise hota na to shayad aap ye nahi bolte.
Ma'am, hamare time pe hota tha ma'am wo open report days hote the and parent teachers होते थे मैम, वी यूज्ड टू बी स्केयर्ड ऑफ ऑल दोस पेरेंट टीचर्स
मैम. एक्चुअली ओल्ड 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 में क्या होता था कि पेरेंट्स सब अंडरस्टैंडिंग करते थे बच्चों के बारे में. इस जमाने में पेरेंट्स अंडरस्टैंडेबल नहीं है मैम.
नहीं नहीं, पेरेंट्स अंडरस्टैंडिंग यू सी व्हाट पेरेंट्स आर एक्सपेक्टिंग दैट even school should take care of the classwork as well as the homework. Classwork bhi school ko karana hai aur homework bhi school ko hi karana hai. So parents, they are not taking responsibility of anything. Yeah. Okay, so that is
the and nowadays what happened ma'am, online classes is going on, no? The students are not understanding online classes. That is also one thing is there.
Of course,
for the students,
this happens very rarely because see, online classes are there only because of the pandemic situation. Otherwise, it will not happen.
Yeah.
Okay. Understood the basic concept about the stagnation,
ma'am.
Yes. Yes, Archana.
Ma'am, I have a question here, ma'am. Nowadays, Shubhangi, ma'am.
Yes, Shubhangi. Mr.
Shubhangi.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, ma'am. Nowadays, I don't know, the government has made the rule or the schools, they cannot punish or wo daad bhi nahi sakte students ko. So because of that, students kabhi kabhi manmani karte hain ma'am, and they are not afraid of anyone.
Ye unko pata hai na ki teacher haath hi nahi lagayenge, teachers ko agar sun karenge
hamare time pe
ke liye. हाँ, उनके लिए पहले ये था ना, छड़ी लगे चमचम विद्या ही घम घम, ऐसे बोलते थे. मतलब जब तक छड़ी नहीं मिलेंगी तब तक ऐसे होता था. लेकिन अभी वैसे कि बच्चों को हाथ ही नहीं लगाना है. सो समटाइम्स रियली स्टूडेंट्स दे आर टेकिंग मिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ दैट. हम कुछ भी करेंगे तो कुछ नहीं कर सकते, लाइक दिस, राइट? दिस इज ट्रू. ओके okay, understood. About see, now who will tell me the basic difference between wastage and stagnation in 1 minute? Yes, who will tell me the basic difference between wastage and stagnation? Okay, fast, it's your turn now.
Ma'am, wastage means premature withdrawal, and stagnation means retention of a child in a class for one or more years.
Okay, very nice. See, one more difference here. If you see, the wastage, it is mostly because of the administrative problem, and stagnation, it is mostly because of the academic problem. Okay, and where we can see the problem of wastage in rural or in urban?
Rural,
yes. And what about the stagnation? Where you can see the problem of stagnation more, in urban or in rural area?
Ma'am, urban.
Yes, of course.
Urban.
Yes, it is there in rural, but comparatively, it is more prominent in the urban areas. Okay, so these are the basic differences between the wastage and stagnation. See, most of the time, the questions come about the wastage and stagnation, and sometimes they merge. So, what do you mean by wastage and stagnation? What are the causes of wastage and stagnation? And suggest remedies to overcome the problem of wastage and stagnation. Okay, so instead of writing it separately, just write together the concept. While defining the concept, write concept differently. Okay, but just put bigger heading like causes of wastage and stagnation, and whatever causes common are there, you can just enlist and write explanation of that causes, and even the same about the remedies. Okay, understood about this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay.
No, who is having fourth lecture now?
Yeah, ma'am, I'm here, ma'am.
Oh, Geeta, ma'am.
It's
Geeta,
my session, ma'am. Right now, yeah.
Okay, ma'am, okay. Okay, I'm going to leave now.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, dear students. Geeta, ma'am, where are you? Let me make...
Hello, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, yes, please.
Ma'am, seminar ka matlab kya hone wala hai? Abhi, kyunki mera third hai, Sonali aur Mayuri ka tha. तो उनका तो अभी कंडक्ट नहीं हुआ है, तो मतलब कब देना है मुझे?
प्लीज कॉन्टेक्ट मी पर्सनली, सो आई विल गो.
ओके मैम. ओके मैम.
गीता मैम, नाउ यू आर होस्ट ऑफ द मीटिंग. ओके ओके डियर स्टूडेंट, थैंक यू, बाय बाय, सी यू इन नेक्स्ट सेशन.
थैंक यू मैम.